job, Peterkin. I trust you'll keep shop. I'm gonna head over and get a little ale at the bar.
See you, sir.
As you can tell, Peterkin has already left because his mind has wandered and he's followed a wedding party down the street. Because of this, vandals come and somebody is, you know, stealing the stuff from the store. Adjourns to the local tavern and engages in a rousing game of dice.
Goddamn.
One more time, and your wife is mine.
The next morning, Peterkin awakens to a odd but strangely familiar home.
Come here, boy.
Thirty minutes later, after some tender, caring moments, after a rollicking fun night at the bars and the taverns and the jail, Peterkin returns to the shop the next day.
Peterkin!
Yes, sir?
I trusted you! You left! You left! Everything's stolen! Oh my god! Oh man! This hurts me more than hurts you!
After being beaten for what seemed to be an eternity, Peterkin retires to a local tavern. There he happens upon a young chap and they become good friends.
Hello, Sam.
Hello, how are you doing today?
Happy getting you.
Oh, alright. Kind of looks like you had a little bit of a rough day there.
Yeah, I was beaten earlier.
I noticed you also was walking with a little bit of a limp.
Yeah, yeah, let's just say I had an encounter with a young chap by the name of Bubba.
Oh, indeed. Know him well.
It looked like you might. You're that sort.
Oh, indeed. Very nice. You stop by here frequently?
Yeah. It's more or less my second home.
Oh, indeed, indeed. I know it well.
Yeah.
Nothing like getting back and getting a little bit tipsy every now and then.
Every now and then. Nightly.
Oh. Every day of my life.
Yeah.
Alright. Little bit like to be a sort of a gaming fellow.
Yeah, happy to game watcher. I'm a bit of a sport, you might say.
Oh, Dave, would you happen to can join me in a game of dice?
I'll play your game, you rogue.
Indeed. Indeed.
Nine.
Beat that, eh?
Hey,
I'll play, hell.
Ten. So do you have a wench at home?
Oh, indeed, but she's at work, supporting my habits.
Where's she work?
Oh, Yule Chop.
Yule Chop, eh?
Indeed, indeed. New position.
I used to work there.
Indeed, really?
Yeah.
Well, maybe you'd like to come and join her and meet, would you like to meet her?
I guess so.
Indeed. Oh, so, bloody good. Why don't we take off and we shall continue the game later after meeting her.
Peterkin was a merry chap who liked to engage in dance and mingle. He also liked weddings, especially the bride, if you know what I mean.